How's it going, everybody? This is Rob, and I'm going to be playing some of Anthem. So, a little bit of something I want to talk about is I've heard about this game. I've been kind of anticipating it. I saw the trailers on the recent trailers, or at least not so recent, depending on when this comes up, or at least the last few trailers that came out for this. When they had like a rendition of Crazy Train for every single one of these mech suits. I've been really curious about how this game was going to turn out. I've heard mixed reviews, and like I said, I'm trying to avoid as much as possible about it. So I'm hoping it's not as bad as everybody, as some people have been saying it is.
We live in a dangerous world. The gods who built it vanished, leaving behind their instruments that aimlessly reshape the land. These ancient relics harness an ignoble force we call the Anthem of Creation. But the Anthem refuses to be controlled. To survive, our ancestors invented the javelins and built cities with great walls. Today, it falls to a dedicated group of heroes to face the chaos, protect our homes, and fight for our very survival. We are freelancers.
Okay.
We leap head on into danger, rescuing the lost, keeping the monsters at bay, and silencing the Anthem's terrible cataclysms. But not all cataclysms are created equal. And even freelancers are wary of the untamed power of the Anthem.
Yeah, I just realized one thing, if I can say one criticism. The freelance, like... Oh, hold on. I kind of think that the whole, damn it. Okay.
Ready. Strong along. Stronger
So I'm using this one. Oh, this looks so freaking cool. You know, let's go female voice. Okay. Okay, awesome. Whoa, what was that? Really fast paced. Okay, let's go. Let's keep moving. Is that a Titan? I heard about those. Oh, crap. Okay, there we go. Does that guy need it repaired again? Oh wait, that one needs repair over there. Okay, I see what I need to do. All right, let's go. Is that supposed to be the anthem? Crap. Oh, shit.
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could, doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
Yeah, I was about to say that's adorable, but then I saw their faces. This is so freaking cool.
There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset. This should get the early warning. some supplies before you go.
Oh, supplies.
They come in handy.
Nice. This is so freaking gorgeous. Down there? Okay.
Any freelancers been through here lately?
You're the first in months. Maps for this area are sketchy.
I'm going into the ravine.
Oh, there's the first sensor. I need you to access it.
Hold on, before I do, what the heck is that? Okay, I can use that, probably for later. Okay. If I'm lucky. There we go.
Readings coming through.
What?
It's mostly not.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of Shaper energy. Head to the next sensor.
Okay. Oh, so there's like a cooling system for the suit. That's actually really cool. Alright, let's move on to the next area.
Owen, how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of range, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a Shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Last sensors nearby.
With Wyvern circling.
I see them. Fire breathers. Still need to get a reading.
There we go. Got that started.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area.
How is it fair that these things fly and breathe fire?
Spawn of some nasty Shaper, but the whole world's a crazy suit. The Shapers have all sorts of tricks up their sleeves. But you do too. Use your whole last.
Almost there.
And persistence, I'll give them that.
Poke a wipe and one of you will end up dead. Or barbecued.
Oh,
down there. All right, let's keep moving.
What's all this? Yep. Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out.
Careful! Too much of that. You'll overload.
Damn it. Wait. All right. Good thing I have the water.
Keep the echoes coming and we'll collapse the energy pockets.
Whoa. Yeah, it got dark. Well, let's try that again.
It's drawing energy.
hopefully. Crap. Okay. Okay. Sage metal. Unlock pilot increase, okay. So this is loot I got. Okay. so I can create my own character. Change face. Select call sign. Not really much with the character creation, huh? Change. We're gonna call it Let me have that. Nice.
Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus, the last stop on the Bastion Frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer, I hear you've been busy.
You know how it is, though. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
No. Yeah.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier for the upload.
Something wrong?
Okay, let's go over there then. I think that's like the only thing I can do right now.
There's nothing wrong with the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Forsyte. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to Cyphers at the Capitol day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you're upset. But you have to admit, that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
That is not what I meant. Look, if I had a suit of my own, I could be out there in the field with you.
Settle down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance. I promise.
Fine. Not that we could afford a space suit anyway. Job was empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts were just falling to their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah, haven't had my lunch yet, starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
Okay. Can I just say I like the dialogue? Banter's been kind of funny. Okay. Let's go.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
We need to speak in private.
My name is Tassel.
You always travel with security experts.
Not always. Sentinels have it.
You make a hell of an entrance, I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, freelancer. I like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really?
From what I hear, two of you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought arcanists just hung out in labs studying shaker relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin near the fort. I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
He's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Shaper artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him. What do you say, freelancer? Make it worth your while. Owen, looks like the freelancer's right again. Well, us, anyway.
Excuse me, I just got a... That is excellent. I will go and run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay, and if I have...
Fine, Matthias. Trust me. I'm a person you want to know.
Okay. Forge unlock. Forge allows you to equip new gear and weapons, personalize your javelin looks, and create new loadouts. Okay. Activate Forge. Okay, so Tassin is giving you resources to replace your old javelin. Choose carefully. You'll be using this suit until new javelin classes become available at level 8. Even if you restart the game. Okay, so we got Storm Ranger, Colossus, or Interceptor, or as I would like to call it, because it looks like it has bunny ears, the Jackrabbit. So, Storm. The Storm is the latest javelin design, using ember cord seals to harness the power of the elements. Its ability to float above combat compensates for its light armor. Operated by a skilled lancer, the javelin's lightning, ice, and other elemental attacks make it an invaluable tool against the Dominion. Ranger, which is one I have, commonly used by frontline fighters, this reliable javelin has many rounded offenses and defenses capabilities due to an even balance of armor and speed. The Ranger's propulsion pack can launch quick airstrikes on non-suspecting foes, as well as navigate challenging terrain during exploration. This heavily armed javelin, this is the Colossus, this heavily armed javelin is a cornerstone of human society and is used in various occupations, including industrial work, deep sea diving, and heavy transport. Though slower than other models, this javelin can withstand a punishing amount of damage in battle. You can count on the Colossus to hold the line or disperse threats with its tremendous strength in close combat. Or the Interceptor or Jackrabbit. Created as a scout suit for explorative and diplomatic missions. The Interceptor is the most agile and acrobatic javelin a Lancer can find. Lightning fast, close range attacks combined with specialized weaponry will thrill Lancers who crave speed on the battlefield. I think I might pick... Gosh, it is so hard to choose. You know what, for now? Freaking A. There's like four things to choose. You know what? Let's go ahead and pick Colossus. Let's go with Colossus. That's what we'll pick. There we go. So we got a Colossus. Okay. So that's pretty much what it looks like. So I pretty much, from what I've been told, I can actually change its appearance, torso. So I pretty much got basic stuff for it. Paint? Can I change the paint? Primary. Secondary. Alrighty. So that's our new javelin, everybody.